Lord Varys, played by Conleth Hill, has remained one of Game of Thrones' most mysterious characters over the years, and fans are forever wondering if they will eventually learn more about the tortured soul's history. But before that can happen, one fan is convinced the major player will in a fiery end, and it was actually revealed by the HBO Fantasy's bosses long ago. Posting on popular forum Reddit, user FearsomeDown suggested, "I'm not sure if this is out there, but it seems to click for me." Varys had his parts tossed in the flame and heard a voice. It was then repeated to him by Kinvara, who knows what was said as well, and it horrifies him. The theory continued, Mel also said he will in Westeros, so this might tie into what was said, possibly a horrific prophecy, which could lead to a death in Westeros. But which character could end up being the reason behind Varys' demise if this comes to pass? And will it be friend or foe? Dany has threatened to burn him, the fan hinted, and his relationship with her has been strained. So, I think the prophecy was something along the lines of, the rest of you will burn just as these parts have one day. Since part of him was burning at the time, I think he was told the rest will join it in the end. Ruler is a fire god after all. The fan went on to guess Varys may have known of his eventual end for a while, but will the normally peaceful character stand up to his perpetrator in an unexpected twist? I don't know if he understood it or what he was told at the time. Maybe Kinvara translated it to him when she whispered it to him, he might not get the language, they continued. If he knows his destiny is to burn, I wonder what he would think of the dragons and Dany's threat to burn him? Also, there is wildfire under the keep, so he may get it in an unexpected way. While the theory seemed to shed light on Varys' potential future, not everyone was convinced it will come to pass. One fan countered, my issue with this is that whatever Varys was told made him into who he is today. If all he was told was the rest of you'll burn, then that doesn't seem like motivation to become one of the most powerful people of Westeros. There's something deeper. It was his hate of slave owners and magic that drove him to protect himself and make the world more fair for victims like him, another person reasoned. He didn't even understand what he was told at the time. So the act drove him, not the words. He might have had it translated when he met Kinvara, however, which explains the rush of fear, in which case it was too late. He is now with a dragon and under threat of being burned. Game of Thrones Season 8 is expected to return to HBO and Sky Atlantic in the first half of 2019. Seasons 1 to 7 are available to stream on Now TV.